great, Elliot.
This guy went to the Ram National Circuit Finals, the Million Dollar Rodeo in Kissimmee, Florida. So where it is now. He watched the rodeo just as a fan. That was back in 2009, only 10 years ago, in his 20s. That's when he got on his first bareback horse. So this guy's living proof. You don't have to do it from age one. You can start midlife at a youngster, as a teenager, in your 20s. I guess potentially even in your 30s if things are right and you're healthy enough. He started midlife.
So, what's midlife for you?
Midlife.
You just say like he started in his 20s, that's midlife.
Midlife expectancy for a rodeo cowboy. Yeah, come on. Discussion we just started, John. The length of like the rodeo cowboy's career is usually in. Oh my gosh. I had to pause in the middle of the conversation because I, you know, when that horse was going away from the announcer stand, John, I thought, this is a really, really good bareback ride. That horse is big, stout, strong. And I'm thinking the judges like it too. Look at this scoreboard. 90 points! Woo! Oh, Cowboy, you can smile if you want to.